Rotational wall ball throws. Start about 2 to 3 feet off the wall, ball slightly to the outside of the body. From here, taking the ball aggressively and explosively in a rotational fashion into the wall. Use your arms as a slingshot and your lower body to drive the throw. Big part of this movement, wherever you go, the foot, the hip, and shoulder should follow. That means if I'm throwing towards the wall on my left side, my right foot pivots all the way facing the wall. My right hip and right shoulder are all facing that wall at the same time. Again, throw, pivot. Either all reps on one side or rotating rep to rep.